Throughout this journey we call life, I have learned a great deal. I have come to two important conclusions. No matter where you are or what you are doing, enjoy it. Life is short. The other is nothing comes easy. That's what makes the roller coaster ride have both ups and downs. The spiritual journey we embark on the day we are born can be quite the ride. Some choose to turn away, and others like me let our curiosity motivate us to dive deeper. Everyone finds themselves being brought up in an environment that influences them in its own way. Whether it's in a suburban Christian area, a long ancestry tree full of Hindus, or even in an atheist family, the importance is not where we start, but in where we begin our own individual journey. This is where we truly learn, when questions and curiosity crowds our mind, where we learn about other traditions and ways people live their lives. Every religion has its own unique way of guiding people on the journey of life. Everyone can find their own spirituality that suits them best. I come from an agricultural town in the Central Valley of California, best known as Bakersfield. It is full of orchards and other agricultural fields. It isn't known for its beauty or really for anything else, but it is a place I am proud to call home. I lived in a nice suburban area called Rosedale. I have always loved wakeboarding in Tahoe and playing football and baseball. I like to explore and try new fun things. Traveling the world is one of my favorite things to do. I have been all over the US and to 34 countries. Nature appeals to me, and I never go anywhere without my trusty sidekick, Golden Retriever Lily. She's my best friend. I love my massive family and all of my friends. In Bakersfield, there are many different churches practicing their own beliefs. These churches, however, are predominantly Christian-oriented. My father was raised in a Lutheran church in Montana. My mother was raised in Bakersfield, but her religious Catholic roots descended from her Irish ancestors. My father converted to Catholicism in order to marry her, which leads to me. I was raised in this Catholic church, where I attended Mass every Sunday. My mom is very traditional in her beliefs, just like the Catholic Church. She raised me with strict guidelines on how to be a good moral person. Despite being raised in such a strict manner, I began to branch out and explore other faiths as I grew older. I was desperate to find the true meaning behind everything. I wanted to be certain about what I believed in and what I devoted my time to. But when I came to a realization, I started to view the uncertainty as a positive thing, and I feel as if it is a part of many people's journey to discover their beliefs. I set about viewing all religions as important, because every single one has a way of helping at least one person, if not millions. For the first time, I felt peace. As Mahatma Gandhi once said, religions are different roads converging upon the same point. What does it matter that we take different roads, so long as we reach the same goal?